Today, we want to learn how to do some transaction with this program by the name Sage Accounts. Sage Accounts, you need to know how to create a new company. It is one of the programs for accounts. You need to know how to create a company and how to do some transaction with Sage Accounts. We can get the information about welcome to Sage Accounts. Please enter the logon name and password. You require to put the name manager. That is the by default you require to put the manager and don't put the password. If you put that one for the manager, you don't require to put the password. Just click OK. It will be just in a position now to open, and now you can see that's how you are told to open Sage account. You are told to enter the company name. You need to know how to create a new company. Just click to file and you go to new and you click company. Once you click a company, you get this warning. As per this, confirm that this for the warning. Just click yes, no problem. And now get welcome.